it's not really going to be peak color.
I mean, look at that. It's still pretty warm. We're still in the orange there.
Yes, yeah. So I wanted to kind of give us a sneak peek towards the end of the month, because I know Halloween and everybody's going to be making their costumes if you haven't even picked up your costume yet. So this is going to be our 8 to 14 day temperature outlook. So that's going to lead us to about October 26th through November 1st. And that's when we're going to be looking at our temperatures to be above average. And we're going to be looking at about 50 to even 60% chances that are of mild temperatures to come. So I would be prepared to still see above average temperatures. But as we get a little bit closer to that, you'll find that temperature trend is going to take our temperatures from the mid 60s to right ahead to about 60 degrees as we get closer to that Halloween time frame. So Halloween, typically high temperatures are in the upper 50s. And you can see here, we're still going to be sitting into the 50s, 60s, and 70s. So we're still in that transition phase, those roller coaster ride of temperatures as we get settled into fall after we had such a warm and mild start to the month. Now, temperatures this morning are warming up out of the 40s and into the 50s. We have 51 now in Toledo. It is still 42 in Wauseon. That's our cold spot and still holding on the chilly side. We have mid to upper 40s throughout southeast Michigan, and we even have some 50s the further south you travel. Now, a heads up as far as rainfall. We're enjoying the sun. We had it yesterday. We're keeping it for today. But as we head towards the later half of this week, we have a storm that's brewing towards our west. So it's still going to take a little bit of time. Wednesday, going to be still a dry day for us, but it's Thursday, this cold front, that's going to be sweeping in. So plan on using your wipers for the drive into the office. And then throughout the day, we'll still be looking at a little bit of wet weather as well. So just be prepared for the back half of your week to be using that rain gear once again. Now, with the sunshine, temperatures, those are going to be still mild for October. We're talking 73 this afternoon, as we will have mostly sunny conditions overnight. It'll be a little bit cooler. Lower lows will be into the mid-50s, clear skies overhead. And as we look at the rest of your extended forecast, mainly dry weather on Wednesday, a few showers for Thursday, and thankfully a dry big board Friday. So we're excited for that. And even into the weekend, holding on to the dry weather, we will wrap up this forecast with some rain, but also don't forget those temperatures. We have 70s, 60s, 50s for the weekend, and we might even have a little bit of a warm-up coming our way in the middle of next week. I hope you're ready, Amanda.
Always ready for